sorry, didn't realize you were higher up than I was. I guess this is our exit, in a way. Oh yeah, and I have no ammunition whatsoever. What happened with that other truck, unless this is that truck?
This uprising of yours, if you're so fond of Soviets, why not wait for them?
Yeah, and to take a walk in a death march? No thanks. I have survived one already.
What do you mean?
When the Nazis close the camps, any survivors still alive are forced to march day and night towards their new destination. I would say the survival rate of such a walk is about 20%. Stop and you're shot. Fall and you're shot. Try to run and you're shot. Say a word and you'll get...
Okay, you're just gonna stop that, alright? Alright, bullets. Okay. Well. Well. Bullets. I just need some bullets. But then again, no one gives a shit about Joachim, so... Let's pick that up. Well, yeah, he can be a soldier or a... And I'm pretty darn sure I'm gonna need some hot dogs for... No? Or I can just go through this way. Not that that would be the greatest, considering that someone is looking straight at me. But gonna need at least 3 hot dogs. Or sausages. Sneak around back, actually.
I'm going there.
Yasne.
And you're gonna have to crawl.
Hi.
Good thing I was looking over it right just that moment, eh? I don't think you're gonna make it. I think he might actually be a bigger threat though, but... I suppose it's on you to do that. No, that's just Led and Manfred. I feel like Manfred is gonna be the least useful in here. Since every officer can see him, like, I know you. Good thing I saw him, because that would be quite annoying. No, 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 not you. It's still good that I'm like, what the hell are you doing? Like, bruh, get up. What's wrong with you?
He's dead.
Oh, I need another one to help. Ha! Huh. Interesting. So either Eval can do it alone, or... feeling like I should have saved, but... Nice little detail there. So now...
so...
Always when I'm about to do something, they have a shit shirt. Ah, a secret tunnel? Or is it just something else? Nah, probably just I can't walk here though, sort of. Hold on, let's... No, okay, so it's just to make the wall thicker, I suppose.
Now where's the damn key?
Ah, these two are evidence then. I can't do that, everyone will hear that shit. I want to get it, trust me, but just how to get it. Ooh, there's a guy there, right?
Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler! Nice son! Okay. I'm okay. Okay, let's see. Can I actually do this? I doubt that I can, but... That works. Not perfectly, but works. I need lead, actually. I need to have him over here. Whistle him to come around.
I'm going down.
Then it's just the officers here, at least him. You can just walk out on your own. Like a perfect Hitman game, in and out. Thank you. dog. Six. Oh wait, then won't he see? Six. He's stupid, I know, but. No, not me. You. Oh. Yeah, of course he would. And I haven't saved in. Okay.
One down.
Okay, he's hidden there. That's great. Oh, you fucking ass. What did you go there for? Like, bruh. But sure, that's not where I ordered you to go, or told you to go. One at a time. I actually have to whistle that guy over. He comes around. Is the problem now, or the main problem. Which way does he actually turn? Because I might be able to walk up behind him. Yeah, always something. Well, now we know that, so now we can act smart. Can I hide in that bush? No. Screw you. Ruined everything. Why is he walking in between these, though? Are these two having a rivalry or something? Like, he told me to tell you to... So on and so forth. Now, where do I go? I can't actually go here, I think, though it is a bit risky. What was it now? Was it Manfred? Yeah, of course. Now we can actually hide in this. Alright. The body there is not hidden. Maybe it is, I suppose. What the fuck was I thinking? You don't focus. Focus. I fell. Don't worry about it. I fell. Hello there, I scared the shit out of me for a moment. Sure. You know, maybe I shouldn't be running with him, but... I don't think I can just... No, wait. Can I? No, that will not be looked at very nicely. Wait a moment, I can whistle him up here, so... No, I can't. I need to... talk to him, and that will separate those two. And then... Now whistle.
Hast du das auch gehört?
Of course I picked it up when... Never mind. Too close. Where are you? There you are. Centimeter did it. It pushes out a highlight when so how do we get past him? Through that window if you want to. Might actually be... What do we need to do? Oh wait, there's a dog there. We can't do that. Actually, yes, we can. Get back up there. Back for the shit shot. No, wait. If I throw a... He's gonna be aggroed by me throwing a hot dog, so that won't work at all. And now we need to get the fuck out again.